Hey guys, here's the gold medal perfect day for the final shift 14 of the Chinese food chef for hire restaurant in Cook Serve Delicious 2. This level is pretty difficult in terms of recipe complexity, but not too much else. You have to know the chow mein and Japanese fried rice recipes front to back, essentially. Get them out really quickly or you're not going to be able to pass the rush hours. The other thing you need to learn on this is the custom wok orders. Make sure you don't hit something on the second page when you're trying to hit the third page. I know celery and scallions have the same hotkey. It's messed me up a few times. The only other thing you need to be mindful of in this Chef for Hire mode is the use of both the incoming orders and finished cooking timers as a resource. So don't be afraid to use those in rush hour to get other things done before something burns or expires, especially chores and other things like that. If you have any questions, let me know. Thank you for watching.
Oh, yeah, whoa.